Continental GT seems to be very much like its forebears. There are many,
what
many
you got, Ben?
Out
what have you got?
And immediately cost their owners more.
What did you find on the floor?
Where do you think you're going?
Things. This is exactly the same with the VW Phaeton, on which it is based.
Where are you going with that piece of bread? What are you doing with it? Okay, bye. See you then.